the Catholic Diocese of Lucknow has come of age. As the diocese completes 75 years of its formation and celebrates its Platinum Jubilee, it's time to reminisce the past and be a part of the promise the future holds. To renew commitments to Mother Church and to society for eons to come. It has been a journey that reveals many stories, some told, some perhaps waiting to be highlighted. Nonetheless, this presentation on the occasion of this milestone is a celebration of the rich legacy of an institution that has always, since its inception till date, faithfully fulfilled its mission according to the golden maxim from the Acts. But we will devote ourselves to prayer and to the ministry of the word. Lucknow, the capital of Uttar Pradesh, is one of the most beautiful cities of North India. This city, which is also known as the City of Nawabs, has a rich heritage and historical importance of its own, and it forms the nerve center of the diocese. The Catholic Diocese of Lucknow was created on the 12th of January 1940. Bishop Joseph Angelo Poli of Allahabad was appointed administrator of the newly created diocese. On 12th of December 1946, Right Reverend Dr. Albert Conrad DeVito, the Capuchin priest, was appointed as the first bishop of Lucknow. After the sudden death of Bishop Conrad in the year 1970, Reverend Father Pellegrino Ronchi, OFM Cap, was appointed as administrator of the diocese. It was Father Cecil Dessa who was appointed as the first Indian bishop of Lucknow. When Bishop Cecil was transferred to Agra as the archbishop, Reverend Father Ignatius Martis was elected as the diocesan administrator. In 1983, Bishop Alan Delastic, the then Auxiliary Bishop of Calcutta, took charge of the diocese, who was later transferred as Archbishop of Delhi. In the year 1991, Father Oswald Lewis was appointed as the administrator of the diocese, following which, in 1993, Father Albert D'Souza, the priest of the diocese, was appointed as the fourth Bishop of Lucknow. In 2007, Bishop Albert was elevated and transferred to Agra as the Archbishop, which led to Father Lancy Lobo being appointed as the administrator. Finally, our Emeritus Pope Benedict XVI appointed the present incumbent, Bishop Gerald John Mathias, as the fifth Bishop of the Lucknow Diocese on the 8th of November 2007. The diocese consists of 10 districts of Uttar Pradesh, namely Lucknow, Hardoi, Unnao, Lakhimpur Khiri, Sitapur, Gonda, Barabanki, Behraich, Balrampur, and Shravasti. Lucknow now has 88 diocesan priests, 23 religious priests belonging to 5 congregations, and Montfort and Mother Teresa Brothers, 29 religious women congregations with 458 religious sisters and 45 members of the Secular Institute of the Maids of the Poor who tirelessly work in the Diocese of Lucknow. The area of the territory is 45,125 square kilometers with 8,729 Catholics living in 37 parishes under the direction of the diocesan clergy and 3 parishes under religious priests. The diocese boasts of 2 generalates, 7 provincialates, 90 religious communities, 6 hospitals, 10 dispensaries, and 7 homes for the infirm. The Ministry of Education is one of the most visible aspects of the pastoral mission and is manifested in 27 intercolleges, 40 secondary schools, 47 primary schools, 2 nursing schools, and 3 schools for the differently abled children or special needs, 2 technical institutes, and 1 degree college. The diocese has been especially blessed, as the Holy See, time and again, has chosen our priests who have been outstanding in faith, morals, piety, zeal, wisdom, prudence, and human virtues, and endowed with qualities which made them suitable to fulfill the episcopal office, beginning with Most Reverend Ignatius Menezes, who was appointed Bishop of Ajmer in the year 1978. This was followed by the elevation of Most Reverend Albert de Souza as the Bishop of Lucknow in 1993, and consequently Archbishop of Agra in 2007. Most Reverend Oswald Lewis was first appointed Coadjutor Bishop of Meerut in 1998, and then in the year 2005 he took charge as the first bishop of the newly created Diocese of Jaipur. The late Most Reverend Ambrose Martha was entrusted with the office of the Apostolic Nuncio of Ivory Coast by the Holy Father in the year 2008. Our present bishop, Most Reverend Gerald John Mathias, was initially appointed Bishop of Shimla Chandigarh in the year 1999 and then installed as Bishop of his parent diocese, Lucknow, in the year 2008. The latest addition to this illustrious list is Most Reverend Ignatius de Souza, who was appointed as the second bishop of the Sister Diocese of Bareilly in 2014. For the purposes of efficient administration, the diocese has been divided into 5 zones based on geographic proximity of various parishes with each other. Zone 1 comprises of 5 parishes, and the most historically significant one, located in the lush green and well-maintained cantonment area, is St. Paul's Church, established in 1862, the second oldest church in the diocese. Within the campus is the Minor Seminary and a collegiate, both named after the great missionary St. Paul the Apostle. The seminary nurtures, grooms the seminarians of Lucknow Diocese as well as for other dioceses in North India, providing them with the sound formation in religious and secular studies and further enriching with co-curricular activities. The co-education school imparts value-based and quality education to its students, preparing them for a better and brighter tomorrow. In Gosaiganj, which is about 20 kilometers from Lucknow city, there exists the Good Shepherd Church, established almost a decade ago. The presence of the priest in this locality has a major role to play, as this isolated place is surrounded by people who have not heard about Christ. This station is ably supported by the servants of the poor who are involved in social work in the surrounding villages. St. Jude's Church and Shrine at Mohanlalganj, with about 150